Hi everybody, I'm Jim.
I'm Rich.
And I just found the Skystone chest.
Dun dun dun.
I'm gonna crack it open. Here we go. 5 Skystone, Inscriber Calculation Press, and the Logic Press.
Oh yeah.
Now we're heading
now
back.
He's gotta make it home safely.
Yup. And I don't have a bookmark for home. I have
yep.
a meteor, so I can get to the meteor, and the meteor is like within sight of the house. So I'm not super worried. Don't mind me traveling home just with everything that you possibly wanted us to... Oh, God. That's a heartbeat.
Don't you have, like, weapons and armor?
I have a little bit of armor, and I have a diamond sword. But I would rather fight nothing and make sure I get home than screw around fighting harpies. Especially because they travel in packs. The last thing I want to do is make a mistake out here and die.
Yeah, we need to make our mistakes elsewhere.
Yeah, pretty much.
By the way, have you seen any spruce trees in your travels?
Haven't been looking, but we'll keep an eye open.
Yeah, some of the things I want to...
Wood or saplings?
Hmm?
Do you want wood or saplings?
Saplings preferably, because I'm going to need the leaves for making podzol.
Making what?
I think it's pronounced, it's podzol.
Podzol?
P-O-D-Z-O-L.
Podzol.
Podzol.
I have no idea what that is.
You need
the
dirt and
plants.
8 spruce leaves. And some of the stuff I want to crossbreed stuff needs to... podzol to grow on.
Okay. I will keep an eye out open for any spruce trees that I find.
Okay, I will stay here and guard the house. Actually, what I should be doing is start making the inscriber.
Heading through the desert. More harpies and a cockatrice. Come. Let me lead you into this cactus. Aha, it worked! I just heard one of them take a bunch of cactus damage. There's the lava. So this is the big mountain range that I found. Yeah, because I'm picking up the other meteor that I found. Let's see if I can go around this mountain.
Just remembered the other thing we needed so we could do this.
Are you... fucking serious? Please tell me you're joking.
I wish.
Well, go ahead, Rick. What is it?
I forgot we need nether quartz as well.
Oh, yeah, yeah, okay.
Because I remember mentioning it.
We did mention it, yeah.
Yeah, but it's been a while, so I forgot.
Good news, you're in spruce.
Okay.
So...
on the... plus side, we have a pelt oven just about ready.
Cool.
All I gotta do is hit it with a hammer, but I figured I'd wait till you got back. And I'm gonna water my plants some more.
Turn your fan off.
Hmm?
Turn your fan off.
What fan?
Exactly.
I know nothing. I don't have any fans.
You have a couple. That's my understanding.
No. I think they just like watching me get shot.
I'm fine with that. I would consider that fandom.
Great. People wonder why I'm an evil wizard.
No, you started evil. I didn't make you evil.
It's everybody else. Everybody's been making me evil. They've driven me
to
this.
No, that's what evil people say!
Well, yes, because I've been driven evil.
No!
Yeah? That's how that works. People
it's
drive
really
you
not
to do
how
evil.
That works.
Yeah, people drive you to do evil.
No.
Yeah. It's not like I was born evil.
Really?
You want to take it up with my mom?
I could do that.
Yeah. I should tell you I wasn't born evil.
It's because she's your mother and she loves you.
Eh. It doesn't matter.
Do you get saplings when you smash leaves?
You can.
Okay, good. Because I'm smashing leaves. And for some reason, I completely brain farted. I don't know whether you you did or not. Just broke my mattock. So, well, how's 4 spruce saplings grab ya?
That's good. Something I can work with.
So that's what you got. But yeah, you're right. We need nether quartz.
Yep.
That's easy.
That requires lava.
Yep.
Did you bookmark the lava?
Oh, I only found, like, 1 bucket worth. I haven't found any, like, real surface lava yet.
I think we need more than that.
Yeah, we're going to need at least 8 because we're going to cast a nether portal.
I'm just going to assume Jim knows what he's doing.
I do. This is the thing that I am good at. Bootstrapping my way into other tech.
After the last incidents with the nether and stuff, I'm not going there until I'm seriously prepared.
Oh. Because you definitely weren't seriously prepared last time. All your cool-ass magic stuff and your jetpack and... I'm sorry, I know it's a sore point.
Now I don't even know if I have my magic stuff anymore. It's heartbreaking.
I already lost everything, so...
Yeah, but your stuff didn't require, like, hours of research.
That's true.
Well, okay, it did, but in a different way.
Yeah. There's another tower in the desert. It's good to see that my outposts are doing very well, because I'm going to own those too. While I'm out, is there anything else we need?
Some McDonald's?
See what I can do.
Kind of craving their fries lately.
Alright, I'm at the Redwood.
Okay. I was going to see if we could make a drum, but I don't think we have the iron for it.
I don't think we do either.
Wait, there's some iron ore. To the grinder! Man, I used to have minions that could do this.
Are there creatures moving around Obelisk Friend? I believe that there are. Yeah, it looks like we got creepy phantom warriors and floating things. Nearly just dropped my ass into a cave system.
That wouldn't have been good.
There's a Minotaurus coming toward me? That's a Minotaurus.
How do you always find them? Seriously.
She must have spawned in the shade of the redwood. Oh, crap. Crap, crap, crap. She's faster than me. Centaur, protect me. Please.
So, playing around with 1.8.9 mods, we got playing with one, I think it was called Neotech, that had it. Had its own grindstone.
Does it have Neopets?
No.
Why do I care about it?
Hey, you're almost home.
I am almost home.
No, I was just going to make a comment about...
I'm coming in hot.
I was just going to make a comment about the grindstone on it. It wasn't one where you turn a crank. It's one where you had to put a pressure plate on top of it and then keep jumping up and down.
That's amazing. Anything that lets me power stuff by jumping seems rad. Is there a gate in this fence? Yes.
Usually if there's torches separated by...
That's what I figured, and I was right.
By one space...
Thank you.
It's a, thing. Anyways, yeah, I've got 18 pulverized iron.
I'm gonna put these logic presses and inscribers in your
10,
in your 15, bucket.
15, 17. I don't think we want to spend...
Oh, Minotaurus, you're dying now. Bye!
No, 18 iron's all we currently have. I don't think we want to spend that on, a drum. As useful as that would be.
I'm going to hop down the mineshaft.
Well, I was
going to
say...
I'm actually going to descend slowly.
I think I see some surface lava on my map.
Ooh. Whereabouts?
That-a-way. I'm sleeping. Just give me a minute. Looks like it's northwest.
Any notable features by it?
Follow the river around the edge of the desert and then go north.
Okay. Now the thing with surface lava
Is you
is
need buckets.
we're gonna need a drum. So we better make a drum.
Okay. You go find the surface lava so you can see it. I'll go cook up all our iron. Oh, before you go. Wanna watch me whack this thing with a hammer?
Oh yeah.
As you can see, this is just coke bricks from Immersive Engineering. I take my hammer.
Oh, this is totally different from
boom.
The coke oven that I'm used to.
I know, I chose this one because I like the graphics on it.
Yeah, I like the look.
I'm going to go throw what little coke we have in there and make some coke.
All right, so follow the river.
To the north.
And head northwest.
That's not north.
Also, saplings. I'm going to drop off the saplings.
Yeah, actually, you can see from here, if you look at the river heading north past the desert, it looks like it kind of goes out to the point and then bends back around. You can actually see it when you go out the gate and start looking to your right along the river.
Mm-hmm.
It should be at that point over there when it bends back around. Go north from there, and
okay.
Probably over a hill. All
right, I'll take a look. Do I have that on my map at all? No, I have not been out there.
I was out in that general direction looking for sand and gravel, so.
All right, I'll take a look. But if we can get the surface lava and a drum, and we're in business, we can get to the nether, we can get the nether quartz, and that's the last thing we need, right?
Gold.
Right?
I think I mentioned gold, didn't I?
Gold I can mine. Gold's not a big deal. Desert, why are you so dangerous? Remember the last server where we couldn't find a desert to save our lives?
Yep.
I'm kind of glad. Alright, so we're heading... Sorry,
keep an eye out for rubber trees.
Yeah, always.
And by that I mean the mine factory ones.
Yeah.
I don't think you want me planting this mega rubber sapling.
Oh, I'm kind of fine with it. We've got some dark blocks hanging out.
Because we either need some, we need something to be able to make sticky pistons.
Yeah.
And I don't think
I'm
you
heading
want...
north along the river now.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I don't think you want me throwing horses into a smeltery to get glue.
No, I really don't. I mean, horses are villagers, but still. Seems a little awful. So now I'm heading northwest-ish. There's a tower out here. Is this ringing a bell at all?
Have you somehow managed to miss it?
Probably.
My direction
on the top of a giant hill?
No, it looks like it's down on the river on the other side of the hill.
I'm in the river on the other side of the hill.
I'm on my way. I suspect you somehow got my directions wrong.
Almost certainly. I'm awful at directions. I'm probably more north than west.
Killing weird-looking chickens to fight back.
Found another meteor.
Yeah, you somehow got my directions wrong, Jim.
Yeah, cool. Where did you find surface lava? Is it surface lava?
Yeah, I see surface lava.
Sweet.
I don't know if it's a lot of surface lava because it looks like it's mostly flowing.
Take a look. Oh, my bloody...
Oh, did you remember to bookmark the house?
No, of course not.
Of course not.
That would be remarkably more competent.
Aha! Uh-huh. What are you doing way over there?
Looking for things. What?
Over where I am is where the surface lava is.
Oh, cool.
How did you...
You said go northwest.
I said go northwest to that little, peninsula-type thing, and then turn fully north.
That's not a peninsula. That's not what
well,
peninsulas
it's,
are.
Well, it's where it bend, where the river bends back, I said. Then go straight north.
There's a big cave system in here, it looks like. Judging from the creepers that I'm seeing on my map. Alright, so north up this hill.
Now keep following the river, Jim. You should see me on your map.
I do.
All it was just get over here and just come over this way.
That is the least useful directions to a person who cannot see you. Oh, you're rare.
And right there.
Yeah, that's one lava block.
I'm hoping it's more than one.
It isn't.
Anyways, I was just going by what I saw on my map, which was surface lava.
Yep.
I'm gonna go dump out my water and there grab that.
I'm gonna take a look from a little higher up. Alright, here we are. Yeah, that's 100%. That's one block of lava.
Well, it's still one more than we have.
It's true. Want to take that back and put it in a drum?
I'm working to get to it.
Cool. I'm gonna head north a little bit. What's that? That's sludge, maybe? Yeah, that's sludge.
It's a cave. It's scary and dark.
It is indeed sludge in a cave. I'm just trying to stay up high so I can see. But if we don't find any in a little bit, then I'll head down to the mineshaft and see if I can find some in there.
Yeah, that is disappointing that it was just flowing lava and not a lot. It looked like it was normal surface lava on the map.
Yeah, well, because it takes up more space, but it's all vertical.
Yeah.
Now what we're looking for is that horizontal lava. A lot of these towers around.
Yeah, I'm not even sure what mod put them in.
I'm gonna go explore one.
Okay, I'm gonna go look into a way I can create my own village of minions.
Excuse me?
Huh?
Huh?
Villages, yeah. What did I do?
It's not what you did, it's what you're going to do.
What am I going to do?
I'm not sure, but I know it's evil.
See, people wonder why I'm evil. Everybody keeps calling me evil, so I'm just trying to live up to their expectations.
Everyone calls you evil when you do evil things and plot evil!
Chaotically misunderstood.
Alright.
Oh, we have a chicken.
Neat. So I'm heading to this tower. My hope, actually, is that these towers have a lava trap in them.
I don't think they do.
I don't think they do either, but... And they also don't appear to have any creatures in them.
And we have a drum.
I just earned an achievement called Sky of Beginning.
I think you probably picked up a mystical flower.
I cannot... it's their enemy gates from Ancient Warfare.
Oh, it's an Ancient Warfare tower?
There are people in it that don't appear on my radar.
They're probably hostile.
They are hostile. They are very hostile.
They're probably like the same kind of people that live in your castle that you want to take over.
Well, good news, bad news for them. I mean, the good news is they get to live for now. The bad news is they are my enemies. You know how I can tell they're my enemies, Rick? You know what makes it okay to kill them? They're literally trying to kill me right now.
Really, there's lots of people who literally want to try and kill you after you shoot them.
I didn't shoot anybody.
Oh, I didn't see it.
You could have. Nobody.
Gee, thanks. So, yeah, that sun's going down. Since I'm nobody, I guess that means I can't sleep and, make it daytime.
Oh, that's okay.
You got a sleeping bag.
I do.
I'm going to take Morpheus off the server.
Right now while we're filming?
What's this? Server's crashing on us here? Technical difficulties? You're lucky I don't actually do stuff like that. Oh yeah, I keep getting treated.
Alright. I'm coming back. I'm gonna head into the mineshaft and see if I can find some lava down there. But now that's the thing that's gating us, is lava.
We need better keys to get through these gates.
Yeah. The lava is the key. We have one container of it currently.
We have a drum with one bucket of lava. Okay, so I have excess punji sticks. I'm going to go put them at the bottom of your mineshaft.
Please don't.
I need to protect your mineshaft here, see?
Mm-hmm.
Just, you know, protecting things. Aren't you going down the mineshaft?
I'm going to fix my mattock first.
Okay, your mineshaft should be safe now.
Oh, is it now?
I've put in some defenses.
Excellent. I've bypassed your defenses, and I'm now descending the mineshaft.
You gotta come back up eventually.
I'll just find a bunch of lava down here and be like, well, I guess we're not getting into the thing.
That's when the dynamite comes out, Jim.
All right. I'm listening for lava.
Okay. How's that going?
I don't hear any. That was really helpful.
Immersive engineering has a railgun.
Oh, yeah. There's a bunch of rail rifles and stuff that we can build. Other thing I'm looking for is yellow right ore. If I can't find... like, we need gold. If I can't find lava, the next best thing is diamonds.
Except I think we specifically need gold.
Yeah, but... diamonds lets me build turtles, which lets me mine faster.
What was I doing? Alright, I need leather.
Don't forget to light up your mine shaft.
Yes, Jim.
I'm talking to myself. I was just wandering about, not lighting anything.
You're like the worst for that.
I really am. I don't know what that was. Is it still coming? It's still... No, this is the outflow.
I think I saw some cows over this way. Oh, I don't know if this is true in 1.7, but I noticed in 1.8, and maybe it was just a bug, I killed a horse and ended up getting leather.
I don't know what this is. I found a liquid. I am inside it, but it is not killing me.
I was just actually about to ask you what color it was.
It is dark. It is very dark.
So whatever that NEI add on that adds mob drops to it, it doesn't say horses drop.
I think it's like so. It slows me down. I think it might be oil.
We're rich. We'll sell oil to the natives.
I would much rather have lava.
Well, so would I. Though right now I'm going around and just...
keep hearing cows. It's really off-putting.
I know nothing about all these cows dying.
No, underground. I'm deep underground. I can't hear any cows that you're killing.
Who said anything about killing cows?
I assume you're getting leather?
Yeah.
Possibly to make a book?
Of sorts. It may be a book that tells me how to make villagers into my minions.
For fuck's sake, Rick. This is why we can't have nice things.
I thought it was because I forgot how to get in the box.
No, that is another reason why we can't have... that is why we don't have nice things. Let me just lighten my lunch up.
That doesn't work.
Right.
One more leather. Here, moo-moos.
Gravel, that's a good sign.
Why is gravel a good sign?
Gravel and dirt can indicate the presence of caves or lava underground. In this case, I just found a cave system.
Do you think if I go on a...
and we're in money!
Okay.
Cash!
Did you find the gold yet, though?
Well, good news, bad news.
You found lava.
I did.
But you didn't find gold.
I found an essence berry bush.
Those are useful.
I thought you might like that. I'm currently... oh, aluminum ore berries. Currently exploring a tin ore berries. Jesus, we're in ore berries like crazy, too.
Yeah.
So ore berries let you basically grow ore.
Nuggets.
Yeah, they let you grow nuggets, which you can turn into ore. Got a bunch of osmium... grass garden, which I don't know what that is. Dense silver.
So I'm thinking instead of building an awesome mage tower in the overworld, I'm thinking of, you know, once I get the portal to the mining world set up, is set all my magic stuff there, away from Jim, and away from any pets that he might try and throw into my crucible.
What? I don't throw pets into your crucible. You don't provide adequate safety for our friends, and then they fall into your death trap.
There was no falling involved there. He had to jump to get in there.
Mm-hmm. Did you build him a ramp?
No.
Was there a block that led up to it?
No, actually there wasn't. I didn't even think of doing something like that because I didn't realize he was in my magic shop.
Mm-hmm.
I was too busy playing with
my
blood
elixir. You're
the worst
penguin parent.
Yeah! I wasn't even the penguin parent. Throw poop at you.
You could. Can you instead throw the drum down the mine shaft?
No, I'm actually not at the house. I'm looking for cows.
Oh.
I need one more leather.
Cash!
You know, I used to have bookmarks on the server. Where did they all go?
We'll find out next time.